All right, these are the chords of the chorus of Feel Good Inc. by Gorillaz. It's all bar chords. So the first bar chord is an E flat minor. You're going to bar across the sixth fret, meaning you use your first finger and pinch down all six strings across the sixth fret. If you're more advanced, you can actually try to miss the low E string here. But if you're a beginner, it's just easiest just to clamp all six strings down. And then with the remaining three fingers here, I'm going to create an A minor chord shape up here. So the frets end up being 6, 6, 8, 8, 7, and then the sixth fret on the high E string is already held down by the bar. And these three fingers are creating an A minor shape, like you would create down here, up on the sixth, above the sixth fret here. The next chord is gonna be a D flat major bar chord. So we're gonna go down to the fourth fret now and bar across that. The best way to do it, if you can learn how to do this from the get-go, is to actually bar across and then use your three fingers here individually to create an A chord across the D, G, and B strings, just like you would down here. Use these three fingers, do that up here, and bar down like that. Now, I didn't learn like that, unfortunately. So that's not the easiest way for me to do it. What I do is I actually collapse my third finger across these three strings on the sixth fret. And then play the chord like that. The A flat minor chord is next. You're going to stay barred across the fourth fret, and with your third and fourth fingers, you're going to create an E minor chord shape, just like you would down here. E minor chord, so the frets in this chord are going to be fourth, sixth, sixth, fourth, fourth, fourth. And then we're going to do a B flat minor chord, which is just the same exact chord moved upward two frets. And when I say up, I mean up in sound. Not up towards the ceiling. We're talking about music, so I use musical terms. I move up two frets, so the frets here are 6, 8, 8, 6, 6, 6 across there. All right, so all together we have E minor, D flat, A flat minor, B flat minor, E flat minor, D flat, A flat minor, flat minor. And there you go. That's the chorus.